during potentially dangerous weather situations. Specially built receivers are automatically activated to warn of the impending danger or hazard. We test this alarm each Wednesday morning between 11 a.m. and noon. If severe weather exists or threatens on Wednesday, the test is postponed until the first available good weather day. Reception of this broadcast and warning alarm will vary at any given location. This variability will normally be more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter. It will occur, even though you are using a good quality receiver in perfect working order. We activate the radio alarm for the Amesville transmitter, located near Brattleboro, Vermont, for the following counties: Bennington, Windsor and Windham counties in Vermont, Berkshire, Hampshire and Franklin counties in Massachusetts, and Cheshire and Sullivan counties in New Hampshire. This has been an alarm test. We now return to our regular programming.